This is George Hackenschmidt. He was a strong man, author, professional wrestler, and sports philosopher that lived between 1877 and 1968. He is considered professional wrestling's first world heavyweight champion